Good afternoon, everyone. If you are using an electric car, especially if you are using an MG4 electric car, you need to know one important thing. As you can see, I am charging the car at the moment from AC charger up to 100%, and when it gets to 100%, I am going to see a note here which is going to say battery balancing, which means, you know, there are lots of cells, and in the 64 kilowatt version of MG4, I think there are 105 cells, and each cell has different voltages after some times of usage. For example, one of them has 3.9 volts and the other one is like 4.1 volts, and the system balancing them takes some voltage from the higher one to send it to lower one. With this, it's balancing all the batteries and it extends your battery lifespan and your car performs better. So every month, if you are charging up to 80% every day like me, and always keep the car at 80%, it is better to charge the car up to 100% once a month to balance your batteries. And when you see the battery balancing note here, you need to wait approximately 1 or 1.5 hour, and it is important to wait until the car finishes battery balancing for battery health. Okay, the car just entered the battery balancing mode. Let me show you. It charged up to 100%, as you can see, and it is in battery balancing mode. It is going to take about 1.5 hours, so you need to do this once a month. As always, thank you for watching and have a great day.